I mean, the first one, it's practically given to me. It just had to be placed right. Second one, I'd say I just rose above everyone else. And then I was gifted a PK from Miles Sanchez.
They came out with a lot of energy, and I think just kind of weathering the storm and us just sticking together and playing it out strong, just keeping that W for us. So it was really nice to see us work hard and get the win. Man, it's been awesome. I just, you know, coming to this school, it's a small school, but the people here are just awesome. It's made the experience just once in a lifetime. I know I've met probably friends for life here, and I can't wait to come back and support these guys in the coming years and just, you know, see the atmosphere, see the school grow and everything. So it's been awesome.
It feels great, honestly. Scoring in front of especially mom and having everyone else's parents around, it feels good.
I think just keeping our confidence high, keep playing the way we know we can play. Just, you know, keep feeding him the ball, you know, keep scoring goals, and hopefully we just keep playing strong defense and get those wins.
Awesome. Well, Braden Ballman and Connor Marth again, thank you, and good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you very much.